Brett, two home runs tonight, but really you've had a fantastic month of May offensively. What's been the key for you throughout the month?
Just staying consistent in my work and my approach, staying down on my legs, using my lower half, and good balance, good timing, good rhythm, and things have worked out. Hopefully we can keep it going.
After you hit that second home run when you came around third and then crossed the plate, it looked like you were smiling at Matt Holliday, who was on the in the on-deck circle. Were you guys having a friendly home run competition tonight?
Yeah, he kept telling me that he was one-upping me, so I had to get back even with him. And we're just having a lot of fun. Offensively, it was a good night for us. We've been the last week or so, we've slowed down a little bit, so it was nice to come out today, get Sevy an early lead, and he pitched great.
You mentioned Severino. How impressed have you been with him overall this season?
He's been great. His composure and his command has been a lot better, his fastball command tonight. I thought he came out and pounded the zone, and he throws hard. Every fastball is 96, 97, 98, 99, and gets guys off balance with a good changeup and a good slider, and he's a lot of fun to play behind.
Brett, thanks for the time. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.